Well, this is a very difficult question for the judges to deal with because it's difficult to pinpoint and assess. We're dealing with various developmental levels of children. We're dealing with various types of behaviors, some of which can be parental and can be alienating regarding your parenting ties to your child, and some which may be experienced during the normal course of the divorce. We have also the problem sometimes of well-meaning but somewhat uneducated and inexperienced experts. We sometimes also have false allegations of abuse and neglect. So, what do you do? How do you know that you're going to hire an attorney or get somebody that can assist you? Well, you've got to ask some intelligent questions. The first question is going to have to be, how many cases have you done like this? How many times have you been involved in situations that have dealt with parental alienation issues? Second question, how successful have you been? Third question, what books do you recommend that I read? If you know some books out there that deal with parental alienation and you're not hearing about them, you had better be concerned. Another question is, who are the experts that you know about who deal with parental alienation? If you've been educating yourself on the internet, if you've been going on Amazon.com and looking at the titles of the books, you'll know the names of the experts. If you're not hearing about them, you had better be concerned. So, what are the best ways to try to deal with this? Well, this is a case where just having an attorney alone or doing it by yourself is not going to help you. You're going to need the assistance of an experienced, knowledgeable mental health professional in this area called parental alienation. And you have to ask the same questions of them. Such mental health professionals generally play two roles in these types of cases. The first role is as a consultant to you and your lawyer. What's the up-to-date literature? What's a good mental health way to approach this issue? Who are the experienced therapists that can help resolve a parental alienation issue between you and your children who practice in your local area? What kinds of modalities should be instituted in repairing the damage here? The second way you use a mental health expert in these cases is to request that they conduct a neutral evaluation of the situation and make recommendations to the court. Parental alienation is a serious issue. It deals ultimately with the potential destruction of your relationship with your child. So you have to have a battle plan. The battle plan has to be this. Number one, educate yourself. Number two, get a strategy instituted immediately to institute some kind of contact with your child. And number three, get an experienced mental health professional involved in your team. Now, I'm Charlie Jamieson. You get divorced only once in your life. But if you have an issue concerning parental alienation, this deals with the only children you have in your life. So take the time, take the money, and consult with an experienced board-certified attorney.